Oh, so apparently Simba struggling to roar was a real thing.